A lot of my friends are settling down. Some of them are just settling, period, end of sentence. You guys know those couples? Everyone knows one couple like that, where like one person in the couple is way hotter and cooler than the other person in the couple. I like to call those couples chocolate-covered raisins. Because you're like, sure, you could put those two together if you want. But every time you see them, you're like, chocolate, what are you doing? You could have been with anybody. You could have been with caramel, you could have been with marshmallow, you could have been with peanut butter, who I heard cures depression. And you want to be with Raisin forever? Like, no offense, Raisin, you're great. We love you. Nature's candy, that's you. But you belong with, like, oatmeal. Like, you know that, right? This doesn't feel good, right? Aren't you scared every day that someone's going to come along and suck chocolate right off of you? I love this joke. It's like to feel couples in the audience looking at each other like, am I chocolate or raisin? We're both chocolate, right, babe? We're chocolate-covered chocolate. We're like those little Lindorf guys in the foil, you know? I'm the creamy part, and you're the shell, because you're so strong, and if you leave me, I'll be a mess.